Behind the Veil, a poem read by the author Rosemary and Ansara. If we use each moment in the action and intent to grant to many others that which will make them happy, willing to hang the ego upon the tree of life, allowing the face of ego to be peeled off, exposed, replaced, bloodied. Then what arises from a shattered shell of self is a newborn life, seemingly horrific and foreign, repulsive and reptilian. Against our cozy nature, we will have immortality and bliss.